So last time I showed you guys this equation. Today, let's switch places. So let's look at the equation 4 to the x plus 2 is equal to 4 to the x plus 4 to the 2. Just like last time, this is not an identity. It's not true for all x values, but it's an equation, meaning it's true for, in fact, here we have one x value. So let's see how we can solve it. First, right here, we have to break it down correctly. When we have 4 to the x plus 2, it's a sum of two exponents. Break it down as 4 to the x times 4 to the 2, because we're using the rule of exponents backwards. Because when we multiply this and that, we will have to add x and 2 together. So you see backwards. Then on the right hand side, just keep it 4 to the x plus 4 to the 2. Continue. Let's work this out. 4 squared is just 4 times 4, which is 16. Let me write it down first. And then here, we multiply this by 4 to the x. And keep in mind though, do not multiply the 16 and then the 4, because the 4 has the x, right? And then this is equal to 4 to the x plus 4 squared, this is another 16. Then let's do the usual thing. Put all the x's on one side and then the number on the other side, right? So let's minus 4 to the x on both sides. This and that will cancel. And this means we are subtracting one of the 4 to the x. So this and that, we will end up with 15 of the 4 to the x. And that is equal to 16. X is right here in the exponent. We will have to first get rid of the 15. And to do so, we divide both sides by 15, so that will cancel. Then we are looking at 4 to the x equals 16 over 15. This is an exponential equation. We just have base 4 raised to the x equals a number, so we can just solve this by taking a log on both sides. And let's match log with this base, which is log base 4. So let's do the same to the other side. This way, this and that will cancel, so we get x is equal to log base 4 of 16 over 15. And this right here will do it. If you want to have everything in just one logarithm, this is perfectly okay. But if you want to practice that a little bit, we can use some log properties. Check this out. When we have a division inside of a log, we can turn that into subtraction of two logs. So because of this division, we can write it as log base 4 of the top minus log base 4 of the bottom. Okay, what's log base 4 of 16? Let me show you guys my favorite way to do this without a calculator. The key is match the inside to have the same base. This is log base 4, but write the 16 as 4 squared. Because this way, this and that can cancel. Or another way to look at it is you can put a 2 to the front, and log base 4 of 4 is 1. So it depends how you want to look at it. So all in all, this is just a 2, and then minus log base 4 of 15. And I'll do it.